Hi, I'm Todd Cooperrider with ESOTERIC, and welcome to our FAQ series. Today's question, when washing microfiber towels, do you wash them in warm water or in hot? Well, you can go either way, but most of the time, the recommendation is going with a hot wash, a cold rinse, and then drying it on the lightest drying setting. You don't want to bake your towels. And we've talked about before, whether you're a DIY person or you are a professional detailer, microfiber towels are gonna be one of your biggest expense. You're gonna go through a lot of towels every time that you're detailing a car. So you wanna keep them in great shape and you wanna keep them lasting a long time. So with proper maintenance of them, they're gonna last a bit longer. So hot wash, cold rinse, lowest setting on the dryer, and then you want to make sure that you use the right kind of soap to wash your microfiber in. So if you want to learn a lot more details about proper product to wash your towels, click on the next video on Geon Towel Wash because it goes into a lot more details.